Hi everyone. So yesterday I found these two vintage German knives. They are from my grandfather, who unfortunately passed away. This knife is a little bit beaten up. It has some rust, but judging by this tool, it has to be from somewhere of World War II era, because this is the old model can opener that you have to use on the side of the can, and this is really an old model. I searched on the internet for some documentation, and from what I understand, from the 1950s, they already used the other model of can opener, like you have in Swiss Army knives, something like this, but a little bit of other shape. This model evolved over the years, and this knife is made by Richards in Solingen, Germany. It has what seems to be pearl handles. And on the knife it has a stamp with a dolphin, with a whale, sorry, in like Germany. This stamp is from the company Richards, but they used some different variations of the stamp through the years. Few rust spots on the knife. There we have the corkscrew, pry bar, which is a little bit bent. Tools are all a bit stuck. I will have to open it with another knife. Then the bottle opener with the screwdriver. And this is just only the knife, one layer, made by Contento, but they are just pretty small brands. I couldn't find that much about it. I'm still wondering what knives that the German army actually used. I don't think this is a army knife. This is just a civilian type of pocket knife. I don't know if they used Victorinox or not in the army. But it's hard to find much documentation about vintage pocket knives. I'm still trying to figure out in what year exactly the can opener changed from this type of model. I think it's pre 1950s for sure, but I don't know exactly what year. It's actually, I thought it would be much more rusted when I first saw it yesterday. But now that I have a close look at it, I could remove the rust a bit. It's only it looks like mostly surface rust, except for this spot maybe. But they are not really worth much. Maybe if it would be a Victorinox or something. This is just an unknown brand. But still, I think from that year, pocket knives are getting rare. Also, bad at, like, the condition is not very good of the knife. If it would be mint condition, then it would maybe be worth something for a collector, but it's barely worth to restore this knife. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye.